Bonjour, confrères, consœurs. C'est avec grande fierté et un immense plaisir que je m'adresse à vous aujourd'hui comme premier directeur québécois d'Unifor.
Unifor est plus présent au Québec qu'à peu près n'importe quel autre syndicat. Moi, mon but comme directeur québécois, c'est de continuer à travailler dans ce sens-là, faire connaître Unifor davantage, s'assurer que les gens, quand ils ont un choix d'un syndicat, qu'ils se tournent vers Unifor.
Today's been fantastic. You know, it's a good opportunity for unions to get together from coast to coast to coast and talk about our struggles that we have and our gains that, you know, that all unions can make across Canada.
Every single week in this country, we contribute $825 million extra in the national economy because union exists in this country.
To be successful, to ensure we can have a progressive government in Ottawa and represent the interests and values of working people, we can't do that if we don't have affiliate, largest Unifor, who's not leading that charge.
I didn't really know how we could top all of the amazing speeches yesterday, but when in doubt, bring in Danny Glover.
We have a long history to live up to. Men and women all throughout the 20th century who gave of themselves, who struggled to sacrifice for the rights of workers.
We have to talk about what is the global way, what is the global framework of our struggle now. And we have to organize. We have to build solidarity here, there, everywhere. It can't sit on the fact that it has 305,000 people. It has to begin to organize. It has to be able to go to places where they have not been. It has to begin to talk to people, to encourage them, to tell them the value of the union.
C'est toujours impressionnant de voir un acteur qui a quand même des moyens financiers assez élevés s'impliquer dans la cause sociale, qui va se battre là, pour les gens qui sont plus dans le besoin.
Every single person in this country is entitled to high quality medical care, and it doesn't matter what your income is.
Medicare, as we know it, is seriously, seriously under threat. Unifor could play an incredibly important role in organizing around the issue.
Je crois que tout ce que j'ai appris au cours de cette fin de semaine va être bénéfique à rapporter à ma section locale et surtout dans ma communauté parce que c'est important de continuer le militantisme et faire en sorte que notre communauté continue à grandir.
Well, yesterday was really about defining who we were. Today was about here's the challenge ahead of us. Then we ended today with our commitment to the transit workers and the taxi drivers.
All those in favor, please stand. Carried unanimously.
I think hopefully everybody takes back a bit of excitement and a bit of passion to work towards making it better for everybody. Not just unionized workers, but workers across Canada.
Je pense que ça va être, comme on dit, on construit toujours de bouche à bouche, à parler un par un tout le temps, revenir toujours à la base avec un par un, membre par membre, pour les sensibiliser beaucoup aux enjeux qu'il y a politiques présentement.
Today was about the future, and the future is going to be one of activism. It's just another step in making our union a great union.